Position to beat some of the best 360 drivers in the state. Congratulations.
Thank you, man. You know, it was pretty hard to get through there. Phil didn't make it easy on me, but I didn't expect anything less. He's been tough for years. And, you know, I had to go by Randy and Jared and all them guys. They got a lot more experience than me. I was just trying to hold it together and put a whole race together from start to finish.
Buddy, I know the area you're from, Sandusky, Fremont area, obviously Phil Gresford's name has been legendary in that area for years. How does it feel to get by Phil Gresford to pick up his team for you?
It feels pretty damn good, to be honest with you. For a little bit there, I was kind of wondering. I think the tire over there coming off too. I wasn't so sure that I messed something up or not. Then we got rolling again, and we just gave me enough of the gap down there to get it done. So the rest is history, I guess.
Well, let's thank everybody. You got to thank for this hot rod tonight.
Yeah, I got to thank Jim Mays, J&F Construction, Jimmy Brock, both of us. Without them, I never would have been in a race car. But that's Gary, Chris Sandman, Doug Perryman, and Barry, the Racing Shots, Robin Lynette Punks. Craig Vince, UOB Silhouette, Decoys, TNT Fabrications, Gage Graphics, and anybody who's ever helped us along the way. My dad, my mom, my girlfriend, Melissa, my buddy, Austin, who's been helping us lately. And it's just, it's a dream come true, to be honest.
First career feature win for your Illinois Sprinter feature winner. Give it up for Luke Grubman! It is a big check, 2500. Way to go, brother.